Virgil and Dante, forward one, please.
No, I go first.
Sibling rivalry, isn't it great?
I ship it.
Oh, yeah.
All right, everyone take a knee except for Daisy and Luigi and Kenneth.
Sorry. All right. My queen, do you feel hungry at all? All right. Everybody take a knee. Let's have Arcanine take out Luigi and Daisy.
Oh.
Arcanine, yes, take down. Or flamethrower. And fire fang.
Joe, one forward. Sorry, he has a much better game.
Oh. Weiss, diagonally forward to your right, one space, please.
Is anyone in line
Everyone take a knee, except for Joel and Black.
Oh. I don't know why Joel's looking ashamed. He gets to win. But yours was modified. It's Holster. Weiss, diagonally forward to your left, two spaces to stand in front of Arcanine. This is Chek.
Okay. Alright, Roman, one to your left.
Yes.
Wait.
I'll still be going to Arcanine.
Sacrifice a piece, or just doubt it.
Up, left, right, left, eight, please start select, and our guy's gone.
What not to? Wouldn't that be a hilarious chess game? You could just input codes, be like, yeah, well, my pawn's no true, you just rook this turn. And you're just like, damn, got a stash cutting of him.
Everyone's allowed free cheats.
There's a portal located on D4.
Alright, Kamisar, one forward.
Alright. Well, everybody take a knee except for Weiss and the Kamisar. I'm always a fan of swords a little bit more than modern tech. Show them what you can do with that rapier.
That's
Stab again! And for a round of rock stars, it's worth a
check again.
That's a
pass. That's your favorite play!
Except for Roman.
Oh.
Alright, everybody just stand. Kakuza, four to you, please. You can threat the squirrel squad if you want.
Dragoon, take out Kakuza.
Yeah! Alright, I think I need a queen to take out a Dragoon. Freddie Mercury, take out Dragoon. Please move to your